besides being a smash album, Live also garnered Selena her first Grammy Award.
The Grammy goes to Live, Selena.
I'd like to thank the company Capital United and Jose Bajar for making tonight possible and having faith in us, putting faith in us 4 years ago. I'd also like to thank my band, Los Zenos, my father Abraham, my brother, who's a producer of my music, and also my sister. Thank you for all the support. And I'd also like to thank all the EMI Latin family. Thank you for having faith in me. I love you. Thank you. We got up and we screamed. It was the pre-telecast at the park, the awards. And it was like the 10 of us that were sitting in the row toward the back of the pitch that had kind of laid on the sound of these right there. And they announced me as the winner. I was like, oh my God, we all stood up and we screamed. And I was wearing this crystal thin gown. And I remember going down this and just kind of like a slant and thinking, geez, I'm like, if you fall, you're going to be so embarrassed. Don't fall. Because I had like this fish tail in the back of me. And I was kind of going, cool, walking up there. And it was great. I mean, thinking back now, it's such an experience I will never forget.
Trooper, can you put a little bit more light up here, please?
What? Is that dark in there?
Not one to rest on their laurels, Selena began rehearsing material that would be included on the next album. One of those songs was Bidi Bidi Bom Bom.